Hey, Jason, how are you?
Hey, Paul. Good to see you again.
Yeah, so we're here live with Jason Chessar with GetUncommonResults.com. Jason, you have something really interesting happening this weekend. Tell us a little bit about it.
Thanks. Yeah, as you know, those who are watching my feed pre-coronavirus and everything know I was traveling the world to Germany and Tokyo, Ireland, and all around the world doing live events. And obviously, with the changes of the world, as a business owner, we must change too. And so what we've done is we've taken our marketing, online, and lead generation events from live events and put them online in the same energy, engagement, and fun and excitement that we've had in all of our live events. So now we're taking them online.
Nice, nice. So this weekend, business owners and entrepreneurs can connect with you to learn about what?
Yeah, well, it's called Thought Leader Intensive Program. It's a program designed because, as you know, world has changed. Mm-hmm. Our businesses have changed too. If we aren't acting right now, making choices right now to pivot our business to adjust for the new times, we're just setting ourselves up for pain. So this program is designed to help you as a business owner get very, very clear on who your client is.
Yeah.
That use social media and online platforms to keep generating those leads. And most importantly, keep making sales without sounding salesy or looking like you're trying to take advantage of the situation. But the truth is you got to have income coming in, and a lot of people need help right now. So this program designs the step-by-step process so that you can take that online and keep your business going.
Wow, that sounds really interesting. How are some ways that people can connect with you and sign up for this event?
Well, thank you. I love social media. I'm on it all day. Most of my clients are online now, so I'm in front of a computer most of the day. So the best bet is leave a comment below. If you have a question, I'm happy to answer it or connect with me. You can reach out to me privately or publicly. Either way works for me. Because if you have a question, chances are someone else is thinking it too. So I'm more than happy to answer it publicly, or just send me a private message with your scenario and I'll see if I can help.
Awesome. And there is a link connecting on this post to the page to sign up and learn more about this awesome event. Cool. Is there anything else you would like to add?
Sure. If you don't mind, I love adding value. If someone wants to come to the event, like you said, the link's below. But even if I'd just love to give something of value, if that would be okay.
Of course. Yeah.
Perfect. So like I said, I'm with Uncommon Results or getuncommonresults.com. But I'm also part of a massive organization called Blessinger Training Academy. There's 420 trainers all around the world working in 26 different countries. And we've been surveying all of our clients, my clients from the United Kingdom, from Germany, and from a number of other countries. Mm-hmm. And all my colleagues have been as well. They're in a different spot than they were before. Have you ever heard of Maslow's hierarchy of needs?
Yeah.
So if you think of Maslow's hierarchy of needs, most people were in the top two, top three levels. They had security. They had safety. They had abundance. They were already had their belonging, especially those a part of the community. Right. And then all of a sudden, a month ago, everybody's where they were on the hierarchy just dropped to being concerned of if they're going to put food on the table or are they going to make rent this month. So what that means for the business owners, and the biggest difference that we've been doing to make massive impacts with very little effort, has been to change your language in your marketing material and how you connect with your audience.
Wow.
Because the terms you use, if you're still speaking in abundance and success and lavish lifestyles, then no one's going to listen, or very few people are. So you've got to relook at all your marketing efforts and ask yourself, how or what language would my audience relate with or resonate with so I can talk from me to you?
Amazing. Yeah. You know, I couldn't agree more, Jason. I'm really excited to be a part of this event happening this weekend. Connect with the link, ask Jason your questions, and thanks a lot for your time, Jason.
No problem. Yeah, I look forward to hearing from everybody. We have a number of webinars going on this week, just value, value, value. So if you have any questions, if I can point you in the right direction, or if the event's a perfect fit for you, I'd love to see you there. But
amazing.
Thanks again, Paul. I really do appreciate the opportunity. And as always, I love connecting with you.
Awesome. Cheers.